in Austin today. Thank you, Lord, precious Lord, forever we love you. It's a beautiful gift.